Not everyone can do it. You could have a large family and say, oh, we all want to help, but when it comes down to it, not everybody can do it for a whole lot of different reasons. Like, some people aren't comfortable going into a house where someone is going to is in the process of passing away, and other people, they can't see their loved one like that. So it's a lot of different reasons for everyone. It's always different. It's never ever the same twice. I've had situations where, you know, they want to help. They all want to help. This is their loved one, and no, they can't do this, or they're not. I said, you know what? I said, there's other ways you can help. I said, you could cut wood, make sure there's wood, because some, not all homes burn oil, some burn wood. So I said, well, you could cut wood, bring it in, make splits, and come down and put the wood in the fire before bed, or like, there's other things they can do to help without actually having to be hands-on. And I think just having someone say, you do this, or you do that, or whatever. Sometimes I come across as feeling like, am I being too bossy? But I think maybe they're not that comfortable, so having someone say, okay, you can help and do this, then they know that they're helping in some way.